you guys, we're in Rhode Island now, capital of Rhode Island, Providence. We've left Boston, and FedEx truck. Basically, yeah, we're at Brown University, one of the 8 Ivy League schools, and I know we're visiting so many schools.
Not my choice, guys.
Yeah, it was founded in 1764. Yeah, there's a tall tower over there. It says class of 1924, and it says love is as powerful as death or something. So I think like something happened in 1924. I don't know. I wouldn't want to go here. Guys, so apparently no one died there. I don't know why it says class of 1924, but apparently in 1950 the clock, someone took part of it out. And it was a prank. So yeah, it's kind of confusing. I don't really get it.
I want to take y'all back. Yeah. Feel this one right here. Happy for real.
Still have to be in the car for another 3.5 hours before we reach New York, but it's pretty high end. There's a lot of mansions here that rich people like to buy as their vacation homes. And we're going to one right now. If you guys watched all of them, oh my gosh, it's a buddy. Oh wait, is he eating like a french fry? Oh wait, that's too big. Anyway, but yeah, how I judge a house is once I go inside, if everyone disappears and I get locked inside, depending on how I feel, and that's how I judge a house. So I don't like big houses, I like smaller houses. So I don't really like this place, but here's the back of the house.
Oh.
This is scary. It's kind of scary. It's like, you know, when like, your kids want, oh, I want to be the king and stuff, right? So yeah. Like, one time I went to this after school for volunteering, and some guy was doing a survey, and he was like, would you rather be a king, a queen, or like, I think it was like a restaurant server. Everyone chose king or queen. I would be a restaurant server personally, because a king or queen, right? There's everyone, like, they're stalking you everywhere. You live in one of these things where the statues look, they're all naked. They're all naked and they come to you. And look at that tiger. You know that's real. Look at that. Some guy's dying under that tiger. Oh my god. What the heck? Who wants the Whomping Willow from Harry Potter? Who needs this big of a field?
Okay, guys.
There's another one called Marble House. I don't know, they all look the same to me. These mansions, oh my gosh, they're all the same, not kidding. They're all white, they all have a ton of people, and they all look haunted. Well, actually, the first mansion I've ever been to, probably the one at Disneyland. So that's probably what affected me the most. Guys, this is called the Breakers. It's the biggest and most popular. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, that's pretty big. Now it's your turn. What is up, guys? It's a beetle. What's up, dude? How you doing? There's a random toy store. There's a random dog guarding it. Looks pretty menacing.
I've always been a man with a plan. Always prepare, never want to leave it to chance. But it's all inscripted when I'm with you. It seems familiar, yet it all.
Hey guys, Dunkin' Donuts is really popular in the East Coast. I think it started in Boston, but yeah,
we're in Connecticut now. We're out of Rhode Island. We still have to drive an hour before we get to Yale.
Okay, guys, we're in
New Haven, Connecticut. Yale University.
I don't know, these university and mansions look the same.
Okay, you guys, so it's another part of one of the Ivy League schools. Gosh. Interesting, it's just all right here. Oh, it's like near the tree. Oh, it's part of the trees. But yeah, it's founded in 1701. And it's in the capital of Connecticut. Why am I hugging a pole?
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's all right because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand.
You guys think this is the main hall, center quad here?
That's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in.
We're in the
life. I love her the more I suffer. I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She f***ing hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back.
You guys have like 4 million books. They have like 7 floors of books. Oh my gosh, that's scary. Okay, guys. So it's been a long day, guys. I'm not kidding. We're behind schedule. It's 6 o'clock. Yeah, I'm oh my gosh. Yeah. Talk is weird. But you guys can see Barnes & Noble here. On the other side is a Yale bookstore. If I'm in a dungeon, guys, I don't know. It's 5-star on Target.com. And I feel like I'll be bored sometimes, so it's just 5 minutes card game. Pick that up. And then we have like some Yale apparel. It's not my, cause I don't like college stuff. It's too like, too show-offy. And like, I don't wanna raise my expectations because like, I'm like, oh, I wanna go to Yale, I wanna go to Yale, I wanna go, end up going to like, community college. I mean, community college is not that bad of a thing. I don't wanna get my hopes up. College is, yeah. So, we're finally going to New Jersey now because where we're staying is very, very close to New York. We just have to like cross a bridge. So yeah, we'll meet up with the rest of my orchestra. My friend texted me, he said they just landed like an hour ago. So yeah, I'll go see what they're doing.